Welcome to the 86th anniversary season of the Vancouver Kitsilano Showboat. We would like to acknowledge that the land on which Showboat normally takes place is the unceded shared traditional territories of the Coast Salish Peoples, including the territories of the Musqueam, Squamish, and Tsleil-Waututh nations. I'm Barry Lineback, president of the Kitsilano Showboat Society, and on behalf of all the volunteers at Showboat, welcome to our annual Showboat Fundraiser. You can view our shows and updates on our Facebook page at Kitsilano Showboat, or now you can also watch our shows on our YouTube channel at Kitsilano Showboat. This is for all of those that don't have Facebook. And don't forget, program descriptions are available at our website at kitsilanoshowboat.com, and while you're there, take a moment to press the donate button. We'd appreciate it. Please share this with all your friends and invite them to like the Showboat Facebook page. No one would want to miss out on the great programming and all the updates we have lined up. And now I am proud to introduce the Honorable David Eby, our MLA for Vancouver Point Grey and our BC Attorney General.
Hi everybody, it's David Eby, your MLA for Vancouver Point Grey, Attorney General and Minister responsible for housing. And it is a great honor to help open the 2021 season of the Kitsilano Showboat. Kind of an unusual season again for the Kits Showboat, a virtual season. I'm coming to you from the territory of the Musqueam people up here at UBC. I'm actually specifically coming to you from the balcony of our family's apartment, and you're watching this at home too. It is a sort of a strange year, but the tradition of the Showboat continues, pandemic or not. And that's the magical thing about it. Can you imagine the folks who were around in the Depression when the Showboat got started, thinking about that someone would be watching a virtual Kits Showboat on their phone or computer at home during a global pandemic in the year 2021? Probably not. The only reason this happens is because of the amazing work of Barry and his team that run the Showboat, all the volunteers, and the commitment of the community to the Showboat every year. So thanks for supporting the Showboat virtually. I can't wait for us all to get back together in person, and we're headed in the right direction. So thank you, Barry. Thank you, volunteers. Thank you, Kits Showboat, for being part of our community through the good times and through the challenging times like right now. So a happy distraction, a wonderful sharing of talent, and good luck to all the performers this year. And thank you again, Barry and your team, for all the amazing work you do.
Thank you to the Honorable David Eby for your opening remarks in support of the Kitsilano Showboat. All of us at Showboat are very appreciative of all our community supporters and sponsors who, through the years, have donated generously to help keep Showboat afloat, so that we can continue the tradition of community programming on a community stage. As you know, COVID has hit all the performing arts group really hard. For Showboat, it will be almost 3 years without any funding to carry us through the pandemic. Thank goodness we are all volunteers. We do this because we love Showboat and what it stands for. Now, I know you love Showboat too, and this is where you come in. We need your financial support. Please donate generously during and even after the show and help ensure that we will be back on our iconic stage at Kits Pool in 2022. Now, you can do this easily by just going to our website, kitsilanoshowboat.com, and pressing the donate button. It's that simple. And for those that do donate, at the end of our 2021 season, we will have a random draw from all the people that donated during our virtual season. And this is for an overnight stay and breakfast at the Pinnacle Harborfront, Vancouver. And we thank them so much for that wonderful prize. So donate often to increase your chances, and you might win a stay at the Pinnacle Harborfront, Vancouver. Now, tonight's show is a popular friend of Showboat, Richard K. Lowy, and our friends. Whether at Showboat or on his front lawn in Kitsilano, Richard just loves to entertain, and his energy and compassion comes through in every song. Tonight, Richard has brought together some of the top musicians in Vancouver. These guys are great, and he's done this to entertain you because Richard believes in what Showboat stands for, providing free entertainment to the community. I am so proud to introduce to the Showboat virtual stage our friends.
How's it going, folks? sun, catch you crying. The night's the time for all your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but remember before the morning light, don't let the sun get you crying. The nighttime shadows disappear, and with them go all your tears. But the sunshine will bring joy for every girl and boy. So don't let the sun get you crying.
Gracias, thank you, merci, thank you, groovy. How's it sound out there, okay? Wow, all the way to the beach. I'm gonna do a bilingual tune because I'm from the Maritimes, New Brunswick. Maybe they'll let me in this summer, I don't know. I miss the lobster. And so yeah, I'm from Moncton, New Brunswick. You might have heard of it. It's a weird little town. It's a weird little town, I love it. Yeah, there was a guy from France, he goes, Moncton, c'est laid. Moncton's ugly. I said, yeah, but I love it. Let's do the French song.
In F.
All right.
Don't worry.
If anybody knows it, just sing along.
Le soleil dit bonjour aux montagnes et que la nuit rencontre le jour. Je suis seul avec mes rêves sur la montagne. Une voix me rappelle. de toujours. J'écoute à ma porte les chansons du vent, rappelle les souvenirs de toi. Quand le soleil dit bonjour aux montagnes, je suis seul, je ne veux penser qu'à toi.
Give it up for Jacques. Hey, I tell you, it's such an honor to be back outside. At least we're outside, we're playing, and to see people. Yeah. You know,
yeah.
I don't know about you guys, but I think we're almost there. We're almost through. And it's just so wonderful to be able to play in front of people and to be out here for you guys. And we hope you enjoy this evening. And give generously, and hope you enjoy the show. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Life grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable, in the end it's right. Hope you had the time of your life. So take those photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang them on a shelf of good health and good time. Tattoos of memories, dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable, in the end is right. Hope you had the time of your life. something unpredictable. In the end, it's right. Hope you have the time of your life. It's something unpredictable. In the end, it's right. Hope you had the time of your life. Thank you. To do a little song. Feel free. This is a sing-along. If you're going to sing, though, please stay spitting distance away from your neighbor. What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do you do if your love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do you feel at the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I just need someone to love. Could it be? Somebody to love. Do you believe in a love at first sight? Well, I'm certain that it happens all the time. How do you feel when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need? Just need someone to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. A little help from my friends. Big fan of the Beatles, so we're going to do a few more Beatles songs for you here. Ready? Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in a church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at her window, wearing a face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father Mackenzie, writing the words to a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near. Look at him working, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Eleanor Rigby died in a church and was buried along with her name. nobody came. Father Mackenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he watched from the stage. No one was saved, all the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Man who made the grade. And though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh. I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. That the lights had changed. A crowd of people turned and stared. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was really sure if he was from the house alone. I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away. But I just had to look, having read the book. I love to turn you on. Woke up, get out of bed, drag the comb across my head. Found my way downstairs in hair and cook up. Looking up, I noticed I was late. Grabbed my coat and found my hat. Made the bus in seconds flat. Found my way upstairs and had a smoke. Somebody spoke and I went into a dream. The news today, oh boy. A thousand holes in Blackbird, Lancashire. And though the holes were very small, they had to count them all. Now they know of any old to take the filthy out. But brilliant music, brilliant music. as we get older, a few of us are getting older. I'm getting older. I don't know about you guys, but... And I still have my hair. So that's a good thing. Actually, my Auntie Zelda left me an inheritance. So that's what I did with my money. I cheated. Sing along if you know it. When I get older, losing my hair many years from now, would you still be sending me a Valentine? Birthday greeting, bottle of wine. If you be out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Would you still need me? Would you still feed me when I'm 64? You'll be older too, and if you say the word, I will stay with you. I could be handy mending the fuse when your lights have gone, dinner by the fireside, Sunday morning go for a ride, doing the garden, pulling the weeds, who could ask for more? Would you still need me? Would you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we could rent a cottage by the Isle of Wight, if it's not too dim, we would scramble. A postcard, drop me a line, stating point of view, indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in the form, mine forevermore. Would you still need me? Would you still be me when I'm 64? Would you still need me? Would you still be me when I'm... Little Bob Dylan, any Bob Dylan fans out there?
Yeah!
This is your part. Everybody's got to do this. Ooh. Ooh. Give it a try. Ooh. There you go. Mama, take this badge from me, 'cause I can't use it anymore. And long black clouds coming down, feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Ooh. 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 Mama, take these guns from me. I can't shoot them anymore. It's getting dark to doctor see. Feel I knock it on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knock it on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knock it on heaven's door. Knock, knock it on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knock it on heaven's door. A little harmonica. Violin. Stevens. Now that I've lost everything to you, say you wanna start something new. It's breaking my heart you're leaving, baby I'm grieving. If you wanna leave, take good care. Hope I got a lot of nice things to wear. And just remember there's a lot of bad and beware. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I always remember you like a child girl. know I've seen a lot of what the world can do. It's breaking my heart in two. I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl. And if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you got a lot of nice friends out there. And just remember there's a lot of bad, and beware. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child, girl. Remember you like a child is these expressions I never give that keep me searching for a heart of gold. Keep me searching for a heart of gold. The ocean for a heart of gold. It is in my mind, it's such a fine line that keep me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. Keep me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. Searching for a heart of children sleeping, we could dream this night away. But there's a full moon rising, let's go dancing in the light. We know where the music's playing, let's go out into the light. Because I'm still in love with you, I wanna see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you. Strangers, I watched you from afar. When we were lovers, I loved you with all my heart. I shining in your eyes. Because I'm still in love with you, I wanna see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest
water, keep on rolling.
Is it blue? Won't you
keep on shining. Oh, black water, keep on rolling.
Visit Moo, won't you keep on shining on me? Yeah, keep on shining your light. Gonna make everything pretty, mama. Gonna make everything all right. And I ain't got no worries, 'cause I ain't in no hurry. Here's some funky Dixieland. Pretty mama, come and take me by the hand. By the hand, hand, take me by the hand. Pretty mama, dance with your daddy all night long. Like to hear some funky Dixieland. Pretty mama, come and take me by the hand. By the hand, hand, take me by the hand. Pretty mama, dance with your daddy all night long. Like to hear some funky Dixieland. Pretty mama, come and take me by the hand.
Give me that hand, and there the hand. Hey!
Here's some funky Dixieland. Pretty mama gonna take me
by the
hand.
By the hand,
hand, take me by the hand. Pretty mama, dance with your daddy all night long. Like to hear some funky Dixieland. Pretty mama gonna take me by the hand.
Good job! That was good. You're getting warmed up.
Pulled into Nazareth, was feeling about a half past dead. Just looking for a place where I can lay my head. I said, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, he shook my hand, and that was all he said. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free, take a load off Fanny, and put the load,
put the load right,
right on me. Yeah, yeah. Picked up my bags, I went looking for a place to hide. I saw a comet and the devil walking side by side. I said, wait a minute, comet, come on, let's go downtown. He said, I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free, take a load off Fanny. The load right on,
right on. Yeah. Harmonica.
Mr. Moses, there ain't nothing you can say. It's just Luke and Luke waiting on the judgment day. I said, well, Luke, my friend, what about young and old? Said, do me a favor, boy, or just stay and keep family company. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Put the load right on me. cannonball, won't you take me on down the line? My bag is sinking low, I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one. She sent me here with her regards for everyone. Yeah! Take a load off Fanny. Here we go, everyone! Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. And you put the load right on me. Take me on down the line. My bag is sinking low. Do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one. She sent me here with her regards for everyone. Everyone, take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Shelter out of the rain, she tucked a note into her hand. Later on, they took his car, drove on down where the beaches are. He wrote her name in the sand. Never even let go of her hand. That way for those 5 days in May, made all the stars around them shine. Funny how you'd look in vain, living on nerves in such sweet pain, loneliness that cuts so fine. Find the face you've seen a thousand. Sets you up on your feet again, and oh, it wipes the tears from your eyes. How will you ever know the way that circumstances go? Always gonna hit you by surprise. Well, I know my past, you were there, everything I've done. You are the one. Well, others fail. Spend your working it out. All I know is one cloudy day, they both just ran away. Rain on the windshield, headed south. Oh, she loved the lines around us. Set you up on your feet again, and oh, and watch the tears from your eyes. How will you ever know the way that circumstances go? Always gonna hit you by surprise. Well, I know my past, you were there, everything I've done, you are the one. You know, it's like you don't play in front of people for so long, and it's different. You know, like you're playing at home, but it's a different energy. I feel an energy tonight having all of you. I'm looking out. I wish you could see what I see. Here, shoot that. Wave! Woo! Summer! Showboat! Yay!
No more COVID!
There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my world to be to live with you. Everybody says to each and everything, but what would that bring if I ain't got you? I ain't got you, baby. You don't know what it's like, baby. You don't know what it's like. Love somebody, love somebody. In my brain, I see your face again. I know my frame of mind. Why'd you have to be so unkind? Oh, I don't mind. I don't mind. But I'm a man. Don't you see that I am? I live and I breathe for you. But what can I do if I ain't got?
love somebody, love somebody the way I love you. Maybe you don't know what it's like. Maybe you don't know what it's like. Love somebody, love somebody the way I love you. I love you guys. I love you, Benny. I've known this guy since kindergarten. How many people have a friend they still know from kindergarten? Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. First time. Now, just so you know, the band is called Our Friends. And first of all, you're all our friends, okay? And the people that are here, for instance, it's the first time I played with Cameron. We never played with Cameron. And this guy is freaking awesome on violin, Cameron. Stanley, I play all the time with, but halfway through the night, we always get high and I forget who he is. But he's really good.
Family-friendly right? Event.
Family, yeah, I know. Well, it's legal now. And Robert Beauchat, a good buddy of mine, just got his master diver. So if anybody drowns tonight.
Rescue diver.
He's a rescue diver.
Hey, Flipper Squad.
Yeah, so he can go deep.
And he keeps us on beat.
Yeah. And we've got Mary over here.
Classic.
Mary Classic. First time we played with Mary tonight, and she's amazing. We have Jacques Leger. Jacques is leaving tomorrow in his little van over here to drive all the way across Canada.
Why not?
Why not?
And that means right? Not ending in Toronto. All the way across Canada.
We have
Canada.
Ethan on iPhone. So when you watch Showboat, it's his work you'll be seeing. And over here, how's it sound out there? Does it sound good? Rob, take a bow. Rob donates his time, helps out all the time, helps out at Showboat, helps out at the St. James Theater, helps out in so many different ways of giving back. Amazing sound guy. All right, ready to sing? Who's got tequila in the house?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
No tequila? I have a few bottles. I can break them out.
Nibbling on sponge cake.
Nibbling on sponge cake. Watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered in oil. Strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my last shaker of salt. Salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. And I know it's nobody's fault. Nobody's. Don't know the reason. Stayed here all season with nothing to show but this new gratitude. This new gratitude. It's a real beauty. A Showboat cutie. How I got here, I haven't a clue. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for shaker of salt. Salt, salt, salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. And I know maybe it's my fault. Just maybe. Mm-hmm.
gift shops, checking out chiquitas down by the shore, who dream about weight loss, wish they were their own boss. These 3-day vacations become such a bore.
Says all the time.
Yes, and some people claim that there's a woman to blame, and I know
it's her own damn fault. As the son of a son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer in dreams and a traveling man, I have chopped up many a mile, read dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I learned from both of those styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. Now way in the near future, southeast of disorder, you can take the hand of the mangled man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of the spices, salt for your meat, cinnamon sweet, and a rum for all your good vices. All the sheets in as we ride on the wind, like our forefathers' harness before us. Hear the bells ring with the tide ringing, say, it's a son of a gun of a chorus. If I knew, I might toss out my anchor. So I'll cruise along, always searching for song. Not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker. Just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. A son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. Yes, I'm a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. The sea's in my veins, my tradition remains. I'm just glad I don't live in a trailer. The slow lane, throttling down, riding in the slow lane, taking time to look around. Everybody heading into town, we are now. Volume's up and the window's down, feeling hot, hot, hot. You and me together, babe, gonna make it all roll. Everything is better now when you take it slow. Riding in the slow, slow lane, life's a blink.
blink of an eye. Right in the slow, slow lane, blue angels paint the sky. We ain't got no worries, just a surfer and his girl. Everything is in our reach, not a care in the world. Great to have a second chance, won't need a third. Only one direction down, shout it out forward. Like in the slow, slow lane, watch the fog disappear. My dear, right in the slow, slow lane, maybe stop and grab a beer. That summer sun, wind in your hair, half the fun is getting there. When you're riding in the slow, slow lane, it's in our reach. Riding in the slow, slow at the beach, riding in the slow lane, riding in the slow lane,
Mountains, Shenandoah River.
river. Life is open, older than the trees, younger than mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place. That I could make you people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. February made me shiver, every paper I deliver, bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride. Something touched me deep inside the day the music rang. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my
levee was drowned, and good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." Did you write the book of love, and do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, now do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your moral soul? And can it teach you how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. You both kicked off your shoes. I was a lonely teenage rocking by with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. I knew I was out of luck today. The music died. Here we go. They were singing, "Bye bye, Miss American Pie." Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This will be the day that I die. The day that I died." Now for 10 years we've been on our own. Musgrove, bat on a rolling stone. That's not how it used to be. Well, it just a sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. But while the king was looking down, jester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned. The verdict was returned. And well, Lenin read his book on Bach. The quartet practiced in the park. And we sang dirges in the dark of day. The music died. They were singing, "Bye bye, Miss American Pie." Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die." Well, help to skelter in the summer swelter, the birds who off with a fallout shelter. They've all tied and fallen fast. And landed foul on the grass. The players tried for the forward pass with the jester on the sidelines in the cast. At the time it was sweet perfume. Well, the sergeant's band played a marching tune. We all got up to dance. We never got the chance. Players tried to take the field. The marching band refused to yield. Do you recall what was revealed today? Well, there we were, all in one place. A generation lost in space. No place left to turn to go. So come on, yeah, Jack the Nimble, Jack the Quick. Jack Flash sat on a candlestick, 'cause fire is the devil's only friend. As I watched him on the stage, my hands were clenched in fists of rage. No angel born to hail, break that singer's spell. As the fire climbed high tonight to light the sacrificial light, I saw Satan laughing with the light today. Here we go, the music died. They were singing, "Bye bye, Miss American Pie." Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys were singing whiskey. This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. I met a girl who sang the blues. I asked her for some happy news.
but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred stall where I heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed. Not a word was spoken. The church bells had been broken, and the three men I admired most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast. The day the music died, and they were singing, bye bye, Miss American Pie. Throw my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye, bye, it's an American pie. Throw my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Like to thank the band, our friends, for their commitment tonight, and I also recognize the many volunteers who helped in putting this evening's presentation together. I would like to give a special thank you to Branded Experience and Richard K. Lowy. Richard is one of our biggest supporters and has been a longtime friend of mine. He's donated his time tonight to create and produce this evening's amazing show. Thank you so much, Richard, from all of us here at Showboat. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Don't forget to donate, and for tonight's details and program description, Facebook, Kitsilano Showboat, or at our website at kitsilanoshowboat.com. Next week is our final show of the season, and it's with Yoli Triana Flamenco. Great flamenco dancer, lots of energy, you'll really enjoy it. Don't forget that you can view our shows and updates on our Facebook page at Kitsilano Showboat, or now you can even watch them on our YouTube page, just search for Kitsilano Showboat. And our website at kitsilanoshowboat.com has got all program details, our 2021 season, and the donate button. As I mentioned earlier tonight, this fundraiser is really important to us. Due to COVID, Showboat will be almost 3 years without funding. That's really hard for any group, and I know a lot of groups are struggling. There has been no relief funding for groups like ours. This is where you come in, our loyal Kitsilano Showboat supporters. So please donate generously tonight, and after the show, help ensure that we'll be back on our real stage in Kitsilano Pool in 2022. Just go to the website, kitsilanoshowboat.com, press the donate button. It's that easy. And don't forget, at the end of the season, our 2021 season, we will be doing a draw from all the people that donated during our virtual season for a really great prize. It's an overnight stay with breakfast at the Pinnacle Harborfront Vancouver, and we thank them so much for this, for donating this prize. Thank you so much for your continued support, you guys. I really, really appreciate it. All of us at Showboat really appreciate it. So thanks again, everybody, for your support. Thanks to our friends for a great show, and good night, everybody.